I just can't take. I can't take it. Fucking AI, dude.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Thanks for the kind words, guys. You know, I can, like, my last run, literally, where I was 5 seconds off of PB, I was doing pipe-to-pipe first try. I was doing fast maxima HD. Like, how can I do all of this stuff in just one run? But then I can't get out of fucking AM. This is a rare opportunity. Like, I'm literally the worst AM runner out of all the top 20 speedrunners. Definitely, I'm the worst AM player. Oh, you're leaving? Alright. Good night, Connor.
Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Ah, yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
What?
You.
What? Let's let him in now.
Molly, he doesn't. I think he's out of that habit by now. Or is he not?
Specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start.
I mean, he's waiting, he's wasting his time on stuff like
spectrometer to 80%
earning 2 seconds, I mean 0.2 seconds by reversing the elevator, which is actually inconsistent as hell. And if you fuck up the reverse elevator trick, then you lose like 5 seconds. What's the point of continuing that? I think if you want a good AM, just get here to this map load by 119, and you're all set. And have a 243 button push, and you're all set. Like, literally everyone who gets a 243 button can beat me easily in AM. It's that bad at this point. Didn't I say I was gonna stop doing this? Whatever. Fuck it. I have 14 HP, which is nice. Thank you. missing that hole as well nowadays. Wow. Wow, okay. How fucking wheelchair can this get, dude? It's fine, I've got a time save here coming up. Nice. Dead. Nice. Nice, he's not dead. Finally. We've got to run, boys. And Barney is dead. Thank fuck. Fuck you, Barney. Fuck all y'all. Dude, I was so angry at Barney, I've messed up my bunny hop. Whoops. Wow, okay. It's fine, boys, it's fine. ATO2 elevator, same as my PB. Where I am, gold is 424. There's a lot of room for improvement for you, that's the good part about it, you know? Even for me, there's a lot of room for improvement. I'm getting more consistent at the game. I mean, this is a hard speed run, don't get me wrong, guys. I think it takes years to be good at this. And this was a pointless HP pickup. Oh wow. Run's not dead, that's the most important thing. Now it is, fuck. Alright, good. Hello. Wow. Alright, it's fine. I thought it's gonna be worse than that. Actually, it is. Fuck. Lost a lot of HP. Okay, fuck. That was so pointless.
Freeman, I've been waiting for you. One of your
It's fine, because I'm good on HP. Thanks. Fixed. Nice. God damn it. Yeah, it's that 13 button. God. I have. Dude, that was right. 14:36. Alright, time to focus, set up, and everything. Yep. Time for maximum attention. I might not even talk for the rest of this. Actually, I will. Don't worry. worth it for a 1200 boost. No. Fuck all you. Insane pace, what do you mean?
Freeman, right? I've got a message for you. Make...
I'm gonna lose it in surface tension anyway. By the way, I've got a new gold split on a rail with nade boost. If I don't fuck this up, then I'm about 15 seconds up ahead. Nice. I mustn't fuck up QE, and I must not fuck up RP, so yeah, and surface tension. From then on, I think it's easy peasy. Already fucking up. Almost made it through.
Hey, it's no good up there. It's all-
Please no soft lock.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
He's not disappearing, scientist. Fuck, I missed the nades. This queue is gonna be a bit slow. Actually, no.
Yes, it appears. Let's go.
Right. Well, I'll let you out. Here comes the big question mark, boys. Fuck. Already fucking up. At least I got the ladder. Nice. You can shoot me now a little bit, or not. Nice. Perfect. No! There we go. Alright, I think I've used too much gauze ammo. Dude, I'm getting fucking nervous. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Oh. Don't touch the laser, please. No. Fuck. Dude, is it gonna be this fucking close? Monk a fucking W, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. More than enough HP. Yeah, not even close. Oh no, I got damaged by the yeah, I think I got damaged by the rocket, which deals a lot of damage. Hopefully it won't be an issue later on. I almost took 9 cycles, so that should be fine. Slow FAF, slow as fuck. Good lambda core though, yeah. Up until this point. I didn't fuck this up.
Well,
you wanna?
I seem to be seriously wounded.
I only lost 3 seconds on surface tension, which is my goal. Fuck. If I didn't fuck around at IHT, then I could have golded it. Alright, boys, let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Nice. Hopefully I got there in time. Nice, I did. Lambda core, are you kidding me?
Fuck. What is happening, dude? Yes, I'm minus fucking 36 somehow.
Alright, we need a good interloper and we need to not run out of HP, so we have to focus here, guys. I'm thinking about fucking shutting up from now on. Or maybe not. Play safe. Alright, I play safe, okay? I'll try not to fuck it up. Get here and lower FPS just in case. A good start into local, unfortunately. Last boost, come on. Hopefully this is not my last HP cycle, I don't think it is. Don't attack me, please. GG.
I even got it on Interloper, what the fuck? What now, bitch? What now?